We have to cut taxes. They're too high. It's that simple. We tax too much. We regulate too much. We don't do enough to improve the quality of life. And you know as well, probably better than I do, in the last few years, $1 trillion in managed capital has moved from New York to Florida. And that's going to continue unless we lay out that future that people can say, yes, I want to get there.